Hi, I'm Kristen.
And I'm Jade, and this is Spartan News, Monday, February 20th, 2017.
Ba, 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 ba.
Can you believe it?
That happened quickly.
Be sure to check out the orchestra concert Wednesday night in the odd.
Be there.
Or be a square.
Cortez and Talasia stopped by to drop some more knowledge about Black History Month.
Hi, I'm Cortez Thompson.
And I'm Talasia Goodwin.
And we are here from Black Student Union to talk to you about Black History Month. Louis Armstrong learned how to play the cornet while living in the Waffles Home for Boys.
Claudette Calvin, 15-year-old schoolgirl, was the first to refuse to sit in the back of the bus 10 months before Rosa Parks stood up and refused to sit in the back of the bus.
And if you didn't go check out our display area, it is still up today, so you can go visit it.
Check it out. Happy Black History Month.
Happy Black History Month.
What could you do to make the world a better place?
Let's find out in this week's question of the week.
How do you plan to make the world a better place?
Volunteering in SYS.
How do you plan to make the world a better place?
By becoming a veterinarian and helping out any of the animals that I can.
Well, I plan to make the world a better place by being a great individual and bringing my leadership to others.
I'll start off by recycling, you know, start off easy.
I make a habit out of picking up trash. I kind of do it wherever I go. Some people think it's gross, but it's just something that I do because if people see less trash, then they're less likely to leave trash. I'm also trying to figure out a way to make days longer or to have some sort of a pause button so that we can spend more time doing fun stuff.
How do you plan to make the world a better place?
By being in it.
Chilling and playing music.
I am a teacher, so I should probably teach people stuff and make them better people every single day, which is what I do. And please tell my boss that too.
Good job.
Thank you.
How do you plan to make the world a better place?
I plan on accepting people who they support politically and just making sure that everyone knows that their views are valid.
That's awesome.
Just by being the best basketball player I can be.
Giving more hugs.
Aww.
Is it supposed to stay spring-like?
Mr. O?
Thanks, guys. Mr. O, with your weather, we've got more crazy warm weather coming up for this week. Here's a forecast for Madison Memorial and vicinity. Calling for partly sunny skies today with a high temperature of 65 degrees. Tuesday, partly cloudy skies and still unseasonably warm. High temperature of 58 degrees. Followed by an equally gorgeous day on Wednesday. Sunny skies with a high temperature of 58 degrees. Thursday, we have a chance of showers developing late in the day with a high temperature of about 50 degrees. Friday, chance of rain. We have to watch for a developing storm, which looks like it's going to miss to our south. But for now, I'm going to go chance of rain with a high temperature of 40 degrees, still above normal. Back to you guys.
What time is it?
Summer.
No. Clip of the week time.
Oh. Emily. Tu carro está bien chido.
Sí, yo lo acabo de comprar.
Ah, güey, felicidades.
Gracias.
Estoy perdido, sé que estoy muriendo.
Pero David, ¿qué te pasa?
Nada, no le he gustado por mi chica.
Ay, pobre David, no te agüites.
Qué dolor, cuánto dolor siento yo.
Esta clase está bien padre, estoy aprendiendo bien harto.
Qué padre.
Sí, está padre.
Hola, Emily.
Hola.
¿Qué clases tienes?
Matemáticas.
¡Órale!
Simón. Jefa, ya me voy a la escuela.
Está bien, mijo. Le he hecho ganas.
Adiós. Sale, ya me voy.
Cámara.
Me dejó el bus esta mañana.
Chales.
¿Qué onda, camarada?
¿Qué pedo? ¿Qué traes por tus venas?
That's it for this week.
See you you next time.
Bye.